Out of beer and out of time, Last Call puts Tyler and I in a place where mysterious blendings of nicotine and caffeine work our Budweiser dulled brains awake, where redneck jukeboxes full of whiskey voices lament great losses of the true ones, and how we can all get stomped flatter than lonely Texas highways complete with tumbleweeds and dust devils simply by love. So where are the rest of those Hank Williams poets whose tears fall to the ground like rain, making puddles only bleary-eyed drunks drinking their way through their blues can see? When thy cup is empty, it shall be filled. When she gets around to it, and isn't bellowing side orders of bacon with those hash browns. So go ye then on down to a place where things somehow come to short order in those small hours before dawn, through fogs of conversation, rambling and coffee steam and cigarettes piling dead in testament to a new faith healing busted hearts in confirmation that you will never be alone.